The Vice Minister of Business Development explained the alliance with Bancoldes that benefited more than 300 companies affected by hurricanes Eta and Iota.
More than 400 companies affected by the hurricanes in the month of November have been accompanied through Bancoldes rediscount credit and through backing from the National Guarantee Fund for up to 90% of these credits, which has allowed us to reach 82% of the entrepreneurs, which are micro, small, medium, and large companies.
On the other hand, the president of Bancoldes, Javier Díaz-Fajardo, explained that for Old Providence, a project for credits called Providencia Adelante was also created.
San Andres Adelante, which is the one we have been talking about, covers both San Andres and Old Providence, and we also mentioned a line called Providencia Adelante that has a quota of 7,000 million pesos. It has already disbursed operation for more than 500 million pesos. It's starting later, but it is aimed at covering micro entrepreneurs on the island of Old Providence.
It is worth mentioning that there is a quota of 5,000 million pesos that are destined for those businessmen or micro entrepreneurs who wish to be benefited.